Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that the reaction times for hand-eye coordination test administered to 1,750 students are normally distributed with mean 0.45 seconds and a standard deviation of 0.05 seconds. About how many students had reaction time between 0.35 and 0.55 seconds. Now before starting the solution of this question, we should know some results. First is, the graph of normal distribution is symmetric about the mean. About 68% of data or area lies between x bar minus sigma and x bar plus sigma. Then, about 95% of data or area lies between x bar minus 2 sigma and x bar plus 2 sigma. And about 99% of data or area lies between x bar minus 3 sigma and x bar plus 3 sigma. Now, these results will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Here we are given that a test was conducted on 1750 students. The average reaction time of students was 0.45 seconds and standard deviation was 0.05 seconds. So we are given mean, that is x bar is equal to 0.45, and standard deviation, that is sigma, is equal to 0.05. Now it is also given to be a normal distribution. So we first draw a normal curve. To draw a normal curve, we take horizontal axis. Now to draw a curve, we find all the points, that is x bar minus sigma, x bar minus 2 sigma, x bar minus 3 sigma and x bar plus sigma, x bar plus 2 sigma, x bar plus 3 sigma. Now x bar minus sigma is equal to 0.45 minus 0.05, which is equal to 0.40. Then x bar plus sigma is equal to 0.45 plus 0.05, which is equal to 0.50. Similarly, x bar minus 2 sigma is equal to 0.35. x bar plus 2 sigma is equal to 0.55. Then x bar minus 3 sigma is equal to 0.30. And x bar plus 3 sigma is equal to 0.60. So here we have written all these values on this horizontal line. Now we will draw vertical lines at these points, keeping in mind the symmetry about the mean. So we have drawn vertical lines at these points, keeping in mind the symmetry about the mean. And now we will join the top of these lines by freehand. Thus we obtain a freehand curve, which is the required normal curve. Now we have to find that how many students had reaction time between 0.35 and 0.55 seconds. For this, we find the percentage of data lying in the interval 0.35 to 0.55. Now from the key idea, we know the percentage distribution of area under the normal curve. So percentage of area between 0.35 and 0.55 seconds is equal to 13.5% plus 34% plus 34% plus 13.5%, which is equal to 95%. This means 95% of values lie between 0.35 seconds and 0.55 seconds, which means 95% of students had reaction time between 0.35 seconds and 0.55 seconds. Now total number of students is equal to 1750. So number of students having reaction time between 0.35 and 0.55 seconds is equal to 95% of 1750. Now this is equal to 95/100 into 1750. Now 5 × 20 is 100 and 5 × 350 is 1750. Again 5 × 4 is 20 and 5 × 70 is 350. And this is equal to 6650/4, which is approximately equal to 1663 students. So this is the required answer. And this completes our session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.